think I was 9 or 10 years old. My father used to make me write the letter R 100 times. And I have to say it, call it back to him 100 times. I could never pronounce my own name, Gregory.